but that the vast majority of the Brits want to split from you guys. I mean 51%. And it's quite problematic for us because we may have to lose Enzo. There is no one plays like Enzo. I mean, he's Italian, obviously. No one plays like Enzo in Britain. I mean, there are a lot of people who play better. No one plays like him. No one plays better than Enzo. And I'm not going to talk about politics because I'm really not interested in the topic. But I, by the way, offered Enzo to live in my attic. And in Italia, in Sicilia, I say, here, I'm going to live in your attic.
They didn't get it in Italian.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, you got it.
look, it looks like a bit like the Duce. No, the kind of bald thing. But this is why he comes with these kind of gay glasses. You know, and what I realized is he's not. And there, I mean, we have two gays in the band, but he's not one of them. And I noticed that since he used his glasses, he was extremely successful with women. something is changing in this kind of male-female relationship.
The red one.
What I realized, I also decided to try. Because I'm married. I like you, but I'm married, so I put the pigs inside. And it works. With boys. Anyway, why did I mention Brexit? Because the tune that we are going to play you now is basically John Coltrane's take on Brexit.
Thank you.
one more tune that is relatively light.